large numbers in practice. In earlier classes we have learned that we use centimeter as a unit of length for measuring the length of a pencil, the width of a book or notebooks, etc. We use centimeters. Our ruler has marks on each centimeter. For measuring the thickness of a pencil, however, we find centimeter too big. We use millimeter to show the thickness of a pencil. 10 millimeter is equal to 1 centimeter. 10 millimeter is equal to 1 centimeter. To measure the length of a classroom or the school building, we shall find centimeter too small. We use meter for the purpose. Try this. How many centimeter makes a kilometer? Name 5 large cities in India. Find their population. Also find the distance in kilometers between each pair of these cities. B. 1 meter is equal to 1000 millimeter. Equal to 100 centimeters. Even meter is too small. When we have to state distances between cities, say Delhi and Mumbai or Chennai and Kolkata, for this we need kilometers. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. How many millimeters makes 1 kilometer? Since 1 meter is equal to 1000 millimeter, so 1 kilometer is 10 lakhs millimeter. We go to the market to buy rice and wheat. We buy it in kilograms, but items like ginger or chilies, which we do not need in large quantities, we buy in grams. We know 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. Have you noticed the weight of the medicines tablet given to the sick? It is very small. It is in milligrams. 1 gram is equal to 1000 milli. 1000 milligrams. What is the capacity of the bucket for holding water? It is usually 20 liters. Capacity of given in liters, but sometimes we need a smaller unit, the milliliters. A bottle of hair oil, a cleaning liquid or a soft drink have labels which give the quantity of liquid inside the milliliters. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. So try this. How many milligrams make 1 kilogram? A box contains 2 lakhs medicines tablets each, weighing 20 mg. What is the total weight of all the tablets in the box in grams and in the kilograms? Note that in all these units, we have some words common like kilo, milli and centi. You should remember that among these, kilo is the greatest and the milli is the smallest. Kilo shows 1000 times greater, milli shows 1000 times smaller. That is 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram and 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligram. Similarly, centi shows 100 times smaller. That is 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Try these.